We'll take you now.
Ready?
To a garage.
Back. Two. One, two.
It was a 54 with a mashed up door and a cheers a little in. With a sign on the front said "Fan the Trap" and a second hand guitar. It was a spread of master with a whammy bar. We put down into the garage. His mama was screaming, his dad was mad, and was playing the same old song in the afternoon, and sometimes we will play it all night long. It was all we knew, and easy too, so we wouldn't get it wrong. All we did was spend the same night. Hey, down in the garage, we didn't have no dope or LSD, but a couple of quarts of beer. We'll fix this only intonation with lots of failure, yeah. And the same old chord going over and over became a symphony. We could play it again and again and again, cause it sounds good to me. Hey,
one more time!
Screaming, turn it down. We would play the same old song in the afternoon, and sometimes we would play it all night long. It was all we knew and easy too, so we wouldn't get it wrong. Even if you played on the saxophone. That we should. Just about this time we was getting the eye for the girls in the neighborhood, and they all call over and dance around.
Top that, 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 big summer.
We took out the stupid name, and so got printed out for a couple of bucks, and we're on our way to fame. Gotta make sure suit and be the food and the sign on the back of the car. And we was ready to work in a double mark. One, two, three, four. Let's see if you got some more. People singing like a song. They got off a dance and made a lot of noise. And it wasn't for very long. A guy from the company we can't think. And we all had savings planned. And Cypher got a really good time, but he didn't tell us when. This big car was something that was really happening. So the group broke up, and it looks like, woohoo, we will never be again.
Yes, you only had one chance in life to play a song that goes like.
And kill that old drum!